Clara, I hope you can see the smoke from where you are.
You struck a blow against Castillo today. I hope Julio wasn't too rough on you.
He's hurting, but okay. I think Lita would be smiling right now.
Dani, there's someone I want you to meet. His name is Benito. He's a local fisherman, which means boats for Libertad. He lives on the east side of Casas Cove.
Always got time to make new friends.
You're building bridges for me, Dani. It's your gift. We need Benito. Talk to him.
Yeah!
Let me guess. Suerte mía.
You want me to steal one? Been doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. You need a car? Just call for one. I'll have a friend bring it right to you.
Gracias. But you don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Dani.
Let's go. Ride.
Straight from the shop. Try to keep it in one piece.
Juan, this is a nice car.
That's not a car, Dani. That is...
Definitely one of a kind.
Now go get those fascist tiger.
Heading to the fuel depot. Benito wants me to take it back from the army.
It's an FND base now. Dani, the army has bases all over Yara. We want freedom. We need to break their grip on the island.
I'll do what I can, Clara.
It
Clara, I'm at the depot.
Libertad needs that fuel. So taking that depot isn't just about dealing with the army. It also means securing that gasoline. You've got to do this smart, Dani. Find some high ground and use your phone to scout out cameras and alarms.
Yeah, I got you. Medic can't save you.
Un mensaje especial para Yara del presidente Castillo.
¿Qué? Sniper on overwatch. This place has a stash room. Benito, the fuel station is open again. You can take as much as you need.
Okay, Dani, but now is the hard part. The Comandante Rosario is a murderer, and she's not going to stop. As long as she's alive, this island isn't safe.
I hear you, Benito.
Over here, my friend.
Thank you. You a guerrilla?
Sabias palabras de nuestro presidente, Anton Castillo.
Here she is.
Are you in trouble?
Yeah, taking care of a comandante problem for Benito.
Watch yourself. The military in Vencejo is much stronger, better equipped, and better trained. Find some high ground, do some scouting before you pull the trigger. Remember, rule number 9, right tool for the right job.
Rule number 10, shut the fuck up.
You're an adult and can make your own decisions. Spread your wings and fly, little bird.
I think my Supremo can kill that tank. Or maybe I can steal it. Comandante isn't here. Rosario's not here. She has to be at the other side. scared of Rosario. Adios, asshole. Okay, Benito. Rosario is dead, and the fuel is flowing again.
Si, carajo. I admit I got my doubts about Clara, but I never doubted you, Mia.
I know a thing or two about looking out for your own.
Tell Clara I'm heading to her camp. She's got our boats and our support. Gracias, Dani.
Benito's back on your side. He's on his way to you right now.
Shit, Dani, gracias. Now get your ass back to camp. It's time to get off this island.
Just remember our deal. I've paid my rent, and then some. One of those boats has me sailing to Miami.
I keep my word, Dani. How about we change history first?
Thank you.
bet this place has a stash room.
You want us to take down Anton's ships? We're goddamn fishermen.
Then leave us to die again, compay.
The fuck are you doing? Try it. It's fun.
What's the plan, Hefa? For Anton to see us from the fucking capital?
Yes.
Well, it's working.
You've got 20 minutes until Anton's forces come. So you better start running. Go! I said, run! Rules of the guerrilla, Juan Cortez. A revolution is not won by the fearless.
It's won by the feared.
What does Anton Castillo fear? Free elections, free expression, free outcasts. Ayara free of Castillos. But he will fear nothing unless you are willing to die for your freedom today. Not when we have more believers or more guns. Today. Because today, I'm going to punch a hole through Castillo's warships! I am not fearless. I am scared as hell. But I promise you one thing. I will be feared.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad. Let's go home, Grias. Does she know what she's doing?
Who cares, Dani? She knows what we need. See you from the sky, guerrilla.
You copy?
You get that chopper up and running?
Si, but there's an anti-aircraft cannon blocking the airspace around Castillo's warships.
Okay, Juan. I'll take it out.
Sirvió. Because if it gets me, I'll make sure my fiery corpse comes down on you like a meteor.
Vamos. That's a good horse.
Something.
Hell of a speech you gave.
Listen to me. Whatever happens now, I wanted to thank you. For everything you've done for Libertad, and for me.
Thank me once we've blasted through Castillo's blockade.
See you on the other side, Dani.
Whoa! Officer. Watch myself. Hey, Juan. Anti-aircraft cannons out. The sky is yours.
Now go get those ships, and Juan will be your avenging angel of death.
Whatever. As long as you got my back.
I've got your back. A fresh cigar and 12,000 rounds of divine wrath. Vamos echando!
to back music. Radio Verdad.
Clara, I'm close to Castillo's ships.
Muy bien, Dani. You'll be boarding those ships as our assault element. Julio, where are you?
I'm in the lighthouse. Sitting pretty with an RPG in perfect line of sight to the ships.
Want to hear your voice, Raisa? Top of the tower, right? In the chamber. Scope dialed in. Juan?
Focal of guerrillas! Air Juan is in the skies and my bullets are hungry!
Remember, we take those ships and we punch a fucking hole straight to our island. We get one shot at this, Libertad. See you on the other side.
Dani, you want to use your camera to check out the defenses on those ships.
Look before you leap.
If Lita was with us now, she'd be smiling. And halfway to those ships already.
If Lita was here, I'd kick her ass for keeping you a secret. Take care of yourself, Julio. I see you, sniper. Clara, I'm on board.
This is it, Dani. Clear those ships and don't be afraid of using their own weapons against them. Those turrets pack one hell of a punch.
Shit, a camera.
I heard something. Check it out, now.
Okay.
There's something over there. Go see.
This is Jimenez. All quiet in my sector.
Thank you.
Don't need no more soldiers here.
Carrillo! Captain wants the bird shit scraped off the antenna again! Carrillo! I know you can hear me!
One down.
Impressive, Dani. No one on that boat saw you coming. Can you do it again?
Let's find out. Now!
Raul, come in! Raul, you copy?
Back up to take come mierdas. Good night. Are we done? Clara, it's over. Let's get the fuck out of here.
We couldn't have done it without you, Dani.
Even though you clearly didn't need us.
We're not done yet. I'm going to hang back, set charges, and make sure the ships are ready to hit.
Check in with your dad for you. Dani, I'm on my way to pick you up.
Where are you, Clara? There's Clara. Viva libertad, Dani. of a fireworks show. I have to give you credit, Clara. You fucking did it.
We did it, Dani. That was the difference. What's your plan when you reach America?
Me and my friend Alejo were going to work shit jobs. Until we could scrape up some money, open a body shop. If the Yankee blockade taught us anything, it's how to keep things running when you got nothing.
That's the dream? Sure, Yankees might pay you to park their cars or pick their fruit, but you'll never be one of them. The American dream doesn't come in our color.
Okay. If we're shitting on dreams, what are you going to do if you win, Presidente Garcia?
The next president won't last 6 months before they are assassinated.
Wait, what?
It's the truth.
Won't free election solve that? What happened to your list?
It's a vision, Dani. But I'm not as naive as you think. This revolution will free Yara, but won't fix it. When we take the capital, Yara will be burning. It will be civil war, factions, warlords, foreign-backed coups. Take your pick.
Yarans will be killing Yarans for a generation.
Uh-huh. This fight will take the rest of my life. Yara is stuck in a cycle of tyranny and revolution. My job is to show us how to break it.
This isn't a dream, is it? You have to do this.
What makes you say that?
No one would choose this.
No, Dani. Everyone who follows me, who joins Libertad, chooses this. But you know, I can really see you stocking shelves in one of those giant Yankee supermarkets.
Fuck you.
No. I just think you'd look good in a little uniform, name tag, maybe a fancy apron.
Leave me out of your fantasies, Clara.
Bienvenidos a mi casa.
My favorite guerrillas.
I missed my island. Tonight we celebrate.
I'm sorry, Jefa.
What's wrong?
Julio never checked in.
Libertad will kill you fucking truyards! Traidores! Criminales! Puta.
Mio, the difference between a true yarn and a fake yarn, it can be hard to see, but it's there. A true yarn understands that loyalty to country is key to his survival. Not justice, not love. Not even family. Loyalty to a vision that looks beyond themselves.
Come mierda.
Fake Yarns love to be the outcasts. They are addicted to their selfish perversions. Chaos. Lies. Like wild dogs. But dogs can be broken. They can serve paradise. And if a dog refuses to break like Julio here, like Clara Garcia, like Libertad, then we must put them down.
Papa, you've proved your point.
Put Julio down. This is a difficult step to paradise, Mio. I understand. But when you achieve our vision, I promise you, there will be no more steps.
I'm coming, Lita.
Fine. Then, enjoy the show.
Julio checked in.
Proof of death. Join your friend Lita in a suite hereafter.
I keep my promises, Dani. You wanted a boat, you got a boat.
It's a beautiful piece of shit, but it'll get you to a Yankee beach. One with the naked fatties.
You two are just gonna let me leave? Bullshit.
You could have sold us out a long time ago. You're my best querida. I can't promise you victory, I can't even promise you survival. What I can promise you is this. You are the lucky one.
That usually work?
50-50.
Nipinga. I bet this fucking boat will sink halfway to Miami. Disculpa me, Clara. Not my fight.
Despite the tragedy, the company promises that its secretive new resort park will soon be open to the public. In other news, war has ended in Yara. President Anton Castillo announced that Clara Garcia, the leader of the terrorist group Libertad, was killed by his special forces. And as the pandemic tightens its grip on the globe, the federal government may impose another nationwide lockdown. But first, how about something a little more upbeat?